these girls.
You've been looking out your window, okay? All the time I think of you. You've been doing what I think you do. Let's get serious. Let's get serious. Let's get serious and fall in love. Let's get serious. Let's get serious. Let's get serious and fall in love.
Morning, everyone. This is Gadget Trish, or GT. And today's September 19th, 2011. I'm about to head over to the Jermaine Jackson book signing for You Are Not Alone, Michael Through a Brother's Eyes. Now, yes, I did see him 2 days ago at the New Jersey signing, but that was for something for me and my mom. This one is a little bit different. This is called Operation 4. He's the fourth Jackson born, the fourth Jackson I met, and this episode is for you. I got some inside information about some special fellow fans. Some of my friends are there as we speak. They've been there since midnight sleeping on the sidewalk for him. We also have a girl who spent all her money from Florida to come and see him. She's a super big fan. I met her through YouTube and Twitter, and this is my first time meeting her, so I'm really excited about seeing that. Excuse me for being in pajamas and the scarf and stuff, but it's like to put on makeup and da-da-da-da-da, it will kill time that I need to be downtown. So, all right, guys. Can't wait to see Jermaine again and hopefully get some really good footage. All right, I'm with some of the biggest Jackson fans in the land of USA. These two actually spent the night on the floor, and Miss Dominique is just over the top in love. So ladies, was it worth being number 1, 2, and 3?
Yes.
What do you hope to have happen today?
I want to talk to Jermaine privately. And I want a photo. Yes. Together.
All right. Good luck. Hi, I'm with Garrett. Garrett went to the Janet Jackson book signing and Latoya, and now Jermaine. He is like part of why New York is so wonderful to live in. All right, so this is a new face to me. Tell me why you're standing online on a work day. What's your story?
I've been a fan of Jackson since the late 70s, and I want to support, you know, the family of Jermaine Jackson. I'm glad that he's telling his book and that he's also wanted, because Jermaine is the spokesperson for the Jackson family, and it'd be good to meet him as well.
My name is Erica. I've been a huge Michael Jackson fan for 34 years, and since his death, it's become my mission to meet any Jackson and tell them how much I love him and how much he was loved in this world. So that's why I'm here.
Hi, this is Randy. I'm from Long Island. I'm here for Jermaine's book signing. I'm so happy to be here. I met Jermaine before at Madame Tussauds unveiling of Michael's statue. But of course, I'm here again today to get my book signed. Again, I'm thrilled to be here. I support the Jacksons 100%. Big fan over 35 years. And that's pretty much it.
Hello, my name is Samantha, and I'm here to meet Jermaine Jackson and hopefully get a hug and let him know that I love his whole family, and to give a message to his mom and let her know that she is so appreciated. I too am a single mom of 9. I have 6 girls and 3 boys, so I can relate to the whole Jackson big family. But yeah, peace, love, and happiness.
All right, guys, I gotta set this up. This is the reason why I left my house to meet the queen of Jermaine. She's the queen of Jermaine fans. So who are you?
I'm Selena. I'm the owner of Team Jermaine Jackson. Jermaine follows me on Twitter. I came all the way from Florida, Tampa, Florida, all the way up here to NYC to see Jermaine Jackson, my favorite Jackson brother, since I was 8 years old. I love him so much. I listen to his music. I remember his lyrics. I love his style. I love his mindset. I love his voice. And I'm just so happy about this book. I'm just happy to be here. Like, I'm so happy to meet Jermaine.
I'm a Jackson 5 fan.
I love the Jackson family. They've been the first family to us coming up in America nearly all my life. I'm older than Michael by about 4 or 5 days. We're both born in August. Jermaine, he was my favorite singer in the Jackson 5, especially on the I'll Be There album. And one of my favorite versions of Bridge Over Troubled Waters is Jermaine's version. And I also like the version by other artists, but that particular version I like very much. And I'm happy what Jermaine is doing for his brother.
Hi, Jermaine! I love you. Can't wait to meet you.
The best experience ever. So these are the lucky ladies who met Jermaine. How was the experience? So this is a familiar face from the Latoya Jackson signing. So what's up, girl?
I missed school for Jermaine, but I got my most personalized. It was worth it, so it was good.
I'm here with my girl Meg. We are Jackson Family fans on steroids. How is your experience from meeting Jermaine?
It was very nice, and it was a moment I'll never forget. Jermaine, he was nice, pleasant, soft spoken, smelled lovely. I got to meet his wife. I talked to her off and on Twitter. She remembered me. She smelled nice too. It was nice. So beautiful experience.
All right, guys, I did it. This really wasn't my mission. It was a mission for everyone else. I was glad I got to share the experience. I got to see Jermaine twice. I didn't cry. I didn't have a baby. I wasn't silly. Holla. So until the next episode, Gadget Trish is out. Bye. Let's get serious. Now S-E-R-I-O-U-S.